Hey guys, it's your boy Coopers, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City, where last time off, I entered the museum looking for Mr. Freeze. And look, I found him. There he is. In the last episode, I didn't. He rescued some cops as well. Okay, Freeze. Out you go. Damn it. Of course. Guess it's through here then. Now how the hell did he get back there?
I shall slice you into pieces.
Yeah, your brother thought he'd beat me too, and this scene, you should have heard his head smack against the steel mill floor.
Your mask for the people.
Run away!
Why won't you die?
Stun his ass! Stun his ass good!
You look so strong. You're not so strong.
God damn it.
I kill you with one hand. And cut off your mask for the penguins. Look at you. How could you beat me?
Beat him up! Get out of there, Batman! Stun his ass again! Stun his ass again! Oh, that was actually the same sound.
How much do I need to hurt you?
Go! Absorb!
Hurt him good. Hurt him good! Oh, he didn't like that. Excuse me, Freeze. Gotta get rid of this stuff first. It's very dangerous. Spurs and arms, get something off. Not interested in your riddles today. You really are all I want is to release Freeze. Out you come, Mr. Freeze.
Joker's cure. Where is it?
Forget the clown. I want Cobblepot. He has my suit, my weapons.
That's your own business.
End him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. You need to stay focused.
Or not.
Cure, or innocent people will die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Ooh, Batman plays the wife card.
Don't let this situation fool you. We are not. Friends.
That's what I don't understand about the Batman universe. Why doesn't Batman help Freeze find a cure
today
for Nora?
Not a good day to push me,
if they cure Nora, Freeze stops being a villain, and that's one less villain Batman has to constantly face over and over again.
How did that work out for you?
I mean, Batman's a super genius and has all the money in the world. Well, he could easily help Freeze. He's fine. The cure.
Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back.
I mean, I'm just thinking out loud, I guess. But it seems like it's pretty open and shut a little case is one with I would think. The DC don't deal with logic, do they?
It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
Careful, Batman. You two are just sitting here? You two should think of how you're gonna get out of this museum. Seriously. Sitting around here just doesn't seem like it's the safest thing to do.
So that's the famous freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
You just noticed it now?
Oh, what are you doing?
I'm doing whatever the hell I want.
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to Freeze. He won't be dangerous.
No problem, Batman.
Good luck getting across. Disruptor freeze override. Confront Penguin in Iceberg Lounge. Yeah, I can do that.
That looks like a military grade
thermal. Isn't that a movie title?
Gordon was right. Automatic assault shotguns. The crap we get back at the station have nothing on these things. We'd be sitting ducks out there.
A bit too small. Oh, so it's this one.
Man, I wish I got to come here when I was a kid.
Could have just checked the map. Not sure why I didn't do that. Oh well. I got it anyway. Like, almost all the ice is gone except that little bit there. Oh, you want some, shark? Get out here! Yeah, even sharks know not to mess with Batman. Like, oh shh. Yeah, I forgot what superhero I was dealing with here.
Hello, Batman. I know it's you. What is it? Finally thrown him here. Hey! Here you go, what's up?
I'm gonna go with no. How about that?
You can't win.
Freeze's override won't work from this range.
I'll give you this one for free. Coming up! What? Come on.
Oh, what's wrong? Doesn't it work? Oh, shit! What the hell?
Come on then, son. Give me your best.
I can use the security override to get to Penguin.
I did!
You're mine, Batman. What is it? You think you can beat me? Tell you what.
Deactivate it!
Penguin is too far away.
Shit for brains?
Come and have a go. What? Come on.
I said, you're mine! Enjoy the climb back up, bitch. Oh. Oh, did you not like that landing? Oh, sorry about that. Actually, no, I'm not.
Sorry, please. Don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee.
Oh, serious, Bam.
Me neither.
And. Oh, god damn it! Of course. Well, those two cops are dead. Because they were up there, weren't they? Or did Batman somehow.
I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity.
I'm gonna assume they're dead.
But oh no. You had to be the big man. Well, guess what? From up here, you look pretty small.
Oh, really? Because, I'll kick your ass.
Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you down there.
I'll kick this big, ugly, you motherfucker's ass, too. You have a few more days there, your friend.
Comes in handy.
Hmm. the hell had this place before you? Run, Batman, run! Move! Why aren't you moving?
What the hell are you doing?
Oh. Oh no! Oh no! No, no, no! Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh crap!
Let's see how much that ugly son of a bitch can take.
Why don't you come down here and do it yourself, you fat little bastard. Oh, that's a cool ass makeover. Or I gotta admit.
Good job, that bug is immortal.
I'm gonna go with no. Oh, sorry. Hey, thanks for playing the game. Which I made up in my head. Actually hit him, Batman. That would help.
What have you done? You knew. You kill him?
Are you new around here? Batman doesn't kill anyone. Finish Grundy. Oh. Oh, where? Oh, is this more combat now? Finish him. Do it, Batman. Oh, god damn it. Of course not.
What do you know? You really can't kill that bat.
Get off me! Taste my boot. Oh, that tastes good? Oh, that was good to hear. Oh. Yeah, you can jump, you know, Batman. That's a smart, logical thing you can do.
Stop that!
I'm gonna go with no. How about no? There's no. Is no the answer you were looking for, Penguin? I don't think it was, but it's the answer you got, so. Oh, that's a lot of explosions. Oh, I think you're stuck there. Oh. Come on, give it up, Grundy. Oh, you want some more? Oh, that looked like it was important.
You and me left. The bat versus the bird.
Kick his ass! Oh, you've been asking for this. Oh, yeah. Damn, that felt good.
Where is Cobblepot?
Well, look who it is. Mr. Freeze.
Oh, and it's the broken hand, too. Oh, Freeze, you sly dogs.
You will regret.
Oh, careful.
What you did.
Well, sharp objects. Oh, that's hilarious.
You're Freeze. There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
How about her? She seems important.
Sphema, you are not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul.
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.
For a ninja, she wasn't very smart. Yeah, I don't care. More armor, more health. Scan it. That makes everything so difficult, don't you, Batman?
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Ra's or his daughter?
Penguin had one of the League's assassins imprisoned in the museum. I recognize the insignia. She's a member of Talia's elite guard.
I knew it. What is it about that woman that makes her instantly the most important person in your world?
Talia is not the goal, Barbara. I've uploaded Freeze's unfinished cure. It looks to me like the answer is...
found in Ra's al Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after him. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
Sent a data request on the League of Assassins to the Batcomputer. Oh, and another equipment request. Did you ever consider a bigger belt?
I did. Too heavy. Slowed me down. Let me know when it's here.
Can anyone hear me? Over. I hear you. It's chaos here. The boss has vanished.
What?
Really? The Enigma machine now? God damn it.
Actually completed enough of my challenges. Was it hard? I hope so. Because it is time for a reward. And what's more rewarding than a riddle? Riddle me this.
Batman's favorite thing. Darkness.
Amazing! You actually solved my riddle. I suppose a reward is due. I'm running a little game of chance that you may be interested in playing. Here's your invitation.
Well, I could go and help. Whoops. Well, I could go and say.
Penguin, go!
Visit the League of
Assassins. One minute he was all Batman's going in my trophy case, the next nothing zip.
Right now.
Do you think he's dead? Did Batman kill him? Have you been back to the museum? The museum's locked down. Those undercover bitches have taken over. I knew we should have killed him. So what's the plan? Lay low. See any of Joker's crew?
You can't just leave.
Heard from him yet?
Or do whatever he wants.
Dog.
face once you're dead. No way out. Join Two-Face and die. Two-Face will be back soon.
I'll take that. Knock, Riddler, guess who? It's the Batman! Your big grill trap. Wow.
Take your pick, Batman. Shall we see if you were right? What? No. How did you do that?
Batman, over here! Get...
Detective Vision? Duh. That's my main... that's the main feature in Batman's cowl.
You're safe now.
Well, how do you not know about that?
Thank you. I thought I was gonna die back there.
Riddler gave you a clue.
The Riddler
right?
is definitely not as smart as he like people think he is.
He said something about it helping you.
It will. Stay here.
Before they found enough of my secrets, I hope not. There's no way you could have solved that one, Batman. Even I couldn't. You must have cheated.
Someone needs to upgrade their shit.
It gets harder.
No, I just used my commonly known gadgets. Which Batman has had for... his whole existence. Which pretty much everyone knows he has. But somehow you don't. Riddler, you might want to just quit while you were several centuries behind, pretty much. Or may as well be, because... That is truly... Um... I guess I'll end it here. In the next episode, I will track down the League of Assassins and get some of that Ra's al Ghul blood so Batman doesn't die. Hey. So basically, for Batman, just another typical day. Until next time, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe for more videos very, very soon. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.